I always and still do have a mad respect and love for Axl, because when we were coming up in the Bullet Boys and they were coming up, we'd always hang out and bump into places, you know, Cat Club, Cat House or what have you, Whiskey, and we'd always be hanging out. And, you know, and he'd always tell me, he goes, "Man, you know, I'm so happy for you and you guys are doing it." And he goes, "You know, me and Saul used to come and see you play it with Rat." I said, "No, dude, we were always hanging out." He goes, "Oh, man." So even when they were, you know, becoming so huge and we saw them take off, like within, when we first came out, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, you know, we went gold in like 5 months. We it just went bam and we hit. And Guns of Appetite had been out for almost a year and a half, and they, yeah, they hadn't hit gold yet. Kind of was stalling. And I remember having a conversation with Ax, and he's going, "Man," he goes, "you guys just pop gold out of the box, man. We're, you know, we're still waiting around, and the record's still doing." I go, "Dude, the record's going to be like gigantic." And he's like, "You think so?" I go, "No, it's incredible. I mean, it's just going to take a little time because it's so different." He's like, "Yeah, you know, A Sweet Child of Mine, I think we're going to release that. And we don't know, you know, we're not too sure about it." And I was like, "Oh my God, when you guys do that, I think it's going to just explode." So sure enough, a year and a half later, we're on the road and we come back, and I'm sitting in the back of the bus, and I'll never forget this. And because I didn't have Axl's number at the time. The manager comes back and he's looking really bummed out. "What's the matter?" He goes, "Man, Guns N' Roses, they're taking off. The record's, you know, just flying out now." I go, "They finally, you know, they've hit that wave. It's on for them." And I was asking, "Well, where's ours at?" You know, I was like, "Well, it kind of stalled at this, but it's, you know," I'm like, "Oh, man." But I remember being so happy for Axl because the guys had worked so hard, and it still wasn't, you know, at that point, it wasn't like, it was getting played everywhere, right? But the sales hadn't hit that, you know, that gigantic thing. And then finally, it just was like, boom.